really tiny walkway. This is how you get across anything. If I fall this way, I get hit by a car. If I fall that way, I go into the river. So all's good. This is a dude that's collecting money from us. He's really living life on the edge. Journey to get to this very exotic mall. It's only half open, and once again we're the only people here. The reason why we're here is because we're trying to go to this float massage place. I have no idea what it is, so I'm excited to find out and show you guys when we do get there. We're not the only ones here. There's a guy here. Hello. Never mind. The goal is to not let me touch anything because I'm probably gonna break something, and everyone in this mall, whoever's left, will hear me, and that's not good at all. That says cocaine. Okay, we're going in. Wish us luck.
I finished the floating massage. This is where you float. The colors change. They put you in the mood by giving you really calming music. Because there's like a whole bunch of salt in there that allows your body to float, definitely try to avoid getting it in your eyes and mouth, because I definitely did. So that explains the makeup running.
Getting ready to go to Chinatown. I'm just way too relaxed and I feel way too clean that I don't want to go back outside and start sweating again. This is the first time I've used conditioner.
We're trying to get to Chinatown, so we're asking these guys to take us on their bikes. The destination we're giving them is actually straight to the hospital,
because we don't know where else to go in Chinatown that they can understand a dress code.
I don't know how we're doing this right now, but we're literally going in the middle of traffic. Best idea ever to get us here. We're finally at Asia Teak. It's like the Disney of Bangkok.
We bought tickets to see the most beautiful gems in Bangkok.
Asia Teak. We're at the waterfront now.
And look at this gorgeous sunset. Oh my god. This is incredible. This is what we came here for. Oops. Sorry, person with selfie stick. Soak it all in, people. I'm only gonna be here once, or at least not for a long time.
We are not in ancient Bangkok anymore. This is like modern ass Bangkok. I'm really enjoying it.
Seriously, guys, that was an amazing sunset. So we're still in Asia Teak waiting for our Las Calypso show. I'm not sure what to call it. And of course we decided that we're gonna go eat at KFC. But what's really interesting is that they have Don Tot here for only 25 baht, which is like pennies.
Yep. That's a Don Tot. A bucket of JD is 360. But we had half an hour kill, so we did this instead. This is the first time we've ever been front row in anything, and it has to be the show.
I don't need to be documented.
Okay, this is what I mean by front row. We're as front as it can get, guys.
You wouldn't flirt with strangers, she'd have a high